Bollywood actor Aamir Khan, who is awaiting the release of his much-anticipated sports drama Dangal, finally reacted over Salman Khan's Drift movement comment and said his friend's comment was unfortunate and insensitive. At the poster launch of Dangal here, Aamir when asked to comment on Salman's comment. To that, Aamir said,
I'm going by the media reports of what, because I wasn't present when this happened. But as per the media reports, whatever I've read, which quotes him as saying a certain thing, I feel what he said was rather unfortunate and rather insensitive. That's what I feel.
During a media interaction last week, Salman Khan said that he felt like a raped woman after shooting for his wrestling sequence of his upcoming film Sultan, where he plays a role of a wrestler in the film. On the work front, Aamir will be next seen in Nitish Tiwari directorial Dangal. INS report.